Globalization is a reality. We can't stop it. Our kids were born under a globalization basis, no? They chat around the whole world, they travel through internet, knowing what happens in the whole world. E-commerce is boosting globalization, so I think that it's something that we have to adapt to. And our obligation as leaders is trying to find tools that work as buffers so citizens can adapt to all these changes in a better way.